Okay, so for the push-pull with the left hand, in traditional grip, okay, if you notice at a slower tempo, I do it like this, where it's more of a wrist motion, and it sits in the fulcrum, and I control the rebound by basically pushing and pulling my index, sliding across the stick. You don't even need your other fingers to do it like this. Now, if I'm at a faster tempo, I'm actually going to take my index out of it and use a little twist with my wrist, my thumb on top, and let my bottom fingers just catch the stick as it comes up. And you can move that a lot quicker. The more you pump the wrist, the more power you get. Now, if I want really over the top speed, I'm going to use that, which is essentially my thumb is out of it, my index finger is driving the stick, and my ring finger is just lifting it.